recognize those sounds right there. Concert season is beginning at the Talking Stick Resort starting this Friday, and they're gonna kick things off by the pool.
How nice, right? Perfect weather, perfect music with one of our all-time favorites and such a popular artist across the desert Southwest. Hometown hero, really, Roger Clyne. You'll be joined by the Peacemakers this morning. Pressure's on you, right?
I don't know about
you
the
like
hero
that kind
part.
Of,
yeah,
like
that's
that
nice.
Kind of
that's nice. I should show up more often. Yeah, thank you.
Roger, it is so great to see you.
Good
and
to see
just
you too.
To enjoy your laid-back vibe.
Gracias.
Feel good music. Is any of it have to do with what we're looking at right here?
Oh, our tequila? Our private label tequila? Keeps me smiling for sure, you know, it takes the edge off. Yeah, that's our Mexican moonshine, our private label tequila. It's kind of our hometown spirit. We just won 2 gold medals from tequilaficionado.com.
We're really congratulations.
Proud. Bring the gold home.
You're branching out.
But, you know, between the rock and roll and the tequila and the great audience that we have, I mean, I'm happy.
Yeah, you got no complaints.
Yeah, well, everybody's got some complaints, but the challenge is just to, you know, focus on the good stuff and let the little stuff go.
There
so
you know, go.
When Talking Stick kicks off their summer series and they reach out to you, is it a no-brainer to come back here and play in front of these crowds?
Yeah, absolutely. And I moved our tour, our spring tour, around to be able to do this.
Nice.
Wow.
So,
okay.
Yeah,
it's a ball. It's a great facility, and our crowd is so much fun. Should go.
No matter what, you love to perform in Arizona, right?
And yeah, it's magnetic. You know, I'm always drawn back to the Arizona stages. I mean, we bring the vibe everywhere we can, from Boston, New York, Seattle, where we were last night. But yeah, there's nothing like homecoming. It's awesome. I wish I could do it more than once a year.
Yeah, and you can. You're the boss.
Yeah, welcome
well, maybe.
Back.
We'll think about that.
I'm sure you can set your own pace here. Years and years after performing, do you still love it?
I do. I still get butterflies, like right now. I get nervous. And the day I don't is probably not a good day. You know, I want it to be the best it can be. And so, yeah, the band all gets nervous before we go on stage. We have a moment, a minute, where we all just, we sync up. We get our musical goal in the crosshairs, and then we go on stage and deliver our best.
Roger, it is great to see you. We can't wait to hear a little bit of your music.
Thanks.
Roger Clyne and the Peacemakers performing at the pool out at Talking Stick Resort on Friday. Ticket information will be on our website and hotline. Here we go. What are you going to play?
My first album from The Refreshments turns 20 years old next year, and this is a song that really, it's sort of an audience favorite, and it never got any airplay, but this little tune called Mekong, Fizzy Fuzzy Big and Buzzy.
All right.
Another Mekong, please. Yes, of course, you can keep the change. A new glass here for this new friend of mine. Forgive me, I forgot your name. Flip a coin, what shall we talk about? Heads, I tell the truth, the tails, I lie. Well, I came all the way from Taipei today. Now Bangkok's pouring rain, and I'm going blind again, and I haven't seen my girl for 15,000 miles. Well, is it true it's always happy out here? And if it is, I'd like to stay a while. Well, as cliche as it may sound, I'd like to raise another round. And if your bottle's empty, help yourself to mine. Thank you for your time, and here's to life. The barkeep, we need to go around again. One for me, and what's his name? My new best friend. Yes, a deal me in, and I'll pick my cards up off the floor. I'll see your lucky coin, and I'll raise a pack of lies. Now smile to the girl in the door, another $4 whore, but don't look her in the eyes, she'll break your heart. We came all the way from Taipei today. Still Bangkok's pissing rain, and we're going blind again, and I haven't seen my girl. 15,000 miles. Well, is it true it's always happy out here? And if it is, I'd like to stay a while. Well, as cliche as it may sound, I'd like to raise another round. And if your bottle's empty.